Friday. This is your captain speaking. On behalf of all the crew, welcome aboard this flight. We expect to be departing on schedule today, and weather en route is looking pretty smooth. Shortly, the cabin crew will be showing you a safe...
short journey. You as well, Glenn, before the departure, would appreciate your full attention as the safety is paramount here. Thank you, guys.
Welcome on board this Ryanair flight. May we have your attention while we point out some of the safety features on this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. Please remove headphones during this demonstration. There are 8 emergency exits, each marked with a red exit sign. Footpath markings along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors, 2 at the front of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right, and 2 at the rear of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right. There are 4 overwing exits in the center of the cabin, 2 left and 2 right. Please note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap, and to open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will drop automatically from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated. Pull down firmly on the mask to stop the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Oxygen is flowing. To secure the mask, pull one end of the strap. Adults traveling with young children, please attend to your own mask first. Your life jacket is stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its pocket and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as the crew are now demonstrating. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is will impede your exit. Further information may be found on the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to read this card carefully before departure. Please now ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, tray table is in the upright and locked position, armrests down and window blinds open. We recommend for your comfort and safety that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. There is a call bell, reading light and fresh air vent in the panel above your head. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now. Laptops must be stowed in cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker for taxi,
approaching,
and landing.
7.
We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
On runway 17.
400.
from the flight deck, your captain speaking. We've just reached our cruise altitude and the seatbelt sign is now off. Feel free to move around the cabin, but we do ask if you are in your seat that you do keep your seatbelt loosely fastened in case we do experience any unexpected turbulence. Otherwise, invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. the flight deck, we are just commencing our descent. Looks like we'll be landing ahead of schedule and the weather conditions are looking good at our destination. We'll be touching down in less than 30 minutes, so do make your way back to your seats. Thanks for choosing to fly with us today, and it's been a pleasure having you on board.
Ensure that your seatbelts are securely fastened, your tray tables are in the upright and locked position, your armrests down and window blinds fully open. Any bags you may have removed during the flight must now be restowed for landing, ensuring the main emergency exits and cabin aisle are kept completely clear of all baggage for landing. There should be no further walking or standing in the cabin aisle, and we will be landing shortly. Thank you.
Seated in an emergency exit row, All items must be placed in the overhead locker as the floor area around your seat must be completely clear for landing. This would include any shoes, blankets, pillows or magazines. All electronic devices must be switched off at this time, and if you are using headsets, please remove them now. Once again, may we remind you that mobile phones must remain switched off until the aircraft has arrived at the terminal building and the fasten seatbelt sign is switched on. Finally, please take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit.
1,000.
1,000 feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
Approaching 2-8. Approaching runways.
300. 200. Ten.